Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. In Stata 16, we introduced meta-analysis, which allows you to study an outcome across multiple studies. You can summarize the results of the studies, create forest plots, examine heterogeneity of the results across studies, fit meta-regression models, and check for publication bias. In Stata 17, we have expanded our meta-analysis suite to include multivariate meta-analysis. There are two kinds of multivariate meta-analysis, multiple treatment studies and multiple endpoint studies. Multiple treatment studies compare multiple treatment groups to a common control group. Multiple endpoint studies include multiple measurements on the same treated and control groups. The outcomes are typically correlated in both kinds of studies, and multivariate meta-regression accounts for this correlation. You can fit meta-regression models using the meta-mv-regress command or using the meta-analysis control panel. Here you can choose your dependent variables, moderator variables, specify within-study variance-covariance information, and choose between fixed effects or random effects models. You can also select the estimation method, variance-covariance structure of the random effects, and standard error adjustments for random effects models. And you can choose to report t-tests for the fixed effects coefficients in your model. You can learn more about multivariate meta-analysis by visiting our website and downloading the manual. I hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.